So our problem is dealing with the weights of an ice cream container, and we are finding that it is normally distributed, or this is for individuals.